Hi everyone, welcome to another video. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 3. Today is Friday, December 6th, and today is very, very exciting. We are going to Disney World. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Disney World does this like Christmas party thing every year, and we've been going for the past 2 years, I think. But it's super duper fun. It's in the Magic Kingdom, and basically it's all decorated for Christmas. There's a parade with Santa at the end, there's the fireworks show, and then they also have these stops around the park. I'll show you guys them and it'll make more sense when you see it, but basically they're like little stops and you can get these little snacks. They're placed all around the park. It's super fun. Here's my outfit that I'm wearing to the park. I've had this sweater for such a long time, but it's like this Mickey Mouse sweater, and then I'm wearing leggings and then these white and red socks with my AF1s. When we get to Disney, I have little mini ears that I'm gonna put on. You'll see them. I put my Christmas tree up. It's super cute. It's small. I still have to put ornaments on it, but I put like streamers and then there's like some snowflakes in there. It's cute though. Robert, are you ready for Disney? I'll take that as a yeah. Let's go! Me and Robert are riding together by ourselves because my parents have to take my grandma. And my brother. That's about it. So we're gonna go to Disney World. Are you so excited?
I'm so excited.
Yeah, you are. Here's a room tour. You come in. Got a mirror. You got a bathroom. You don't need to see that.
Bring my jacket.
And then here it is. Say hi, guys. Ow. We're going to the park. Lighting is so good. Should I wait to put my mini ears on? These ears are bigger than my whole face. Do they look dumb? Be honest.
No.
Are you sure? Stop. My family takes up the whole section. Hi! After like 10 hours of waiting in a line just to get our bags checked, we're finally on the monorail and going to Magic Kingdom. I'm sorry if you can't hear me, but I'm trying to speak loudly without annoying people. We're going to eat at the Starlight Cafe. It's a classic. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling great. Dude, you're too short. You don't even get my whole head in it. Yeah, there you go.
Oh, yeah. So where we're eating dinner is like a stop to get like food and stuff. So we got little hot chocolates and we already drank this, but this was apple cider. And then he got this like peppermint chocolate chip cookie. How is it? There's good lighting in here, but we're about to go on It's a Small World, another classic. We're having a good time. It's great. We are eating hot cocoa and
we're drinking
hot cocoa and eating cookies. I keep forgetting to like vlog like the cookies and stuff. I'll try next time. There's like a station where we get pretzels and slushies, and it's my favorite one, so I'll definitely show that one. Movie, I'm a movie. me. Ugh, it's over. I think we're missing the fireworks. Bubbles that all the kids produce with their little toys. I used to force my mom to buy me those when I was little. So we just stopped at a little stop and we're all like getting cold because the temperature's dropping. So we were like, we're gonna get some hot chocolate, you know? And then we walk in there and they're like, no, it's not hot chocolate, it's eggnog. So we didn't get anything, or at least I didn't get anything. I'm sorry for the angle, I feel like you can't hear me, so that's why the camera's like in my face. Thank you. We got the snowman shaped pretzels and I'm so mad because they don't have the slushies this year. It was grape soda and I don't even like grape soda. It's like 11:30 right now and the park closes at 12. So we're going on like one more ride and then we're done. So sad.
Wow.
So cute! Look at this giant Christmas tree. Thing is huge. Hi guys, we're in the monorail and we're going back to our hotel. I'm so tired. Okay, when you can see your breath, you know that it is too cold in Florida. Okay, well, it's the walk of shame back to our car in the parking lot. I'm so tired. I'm about to go pass out in the hotel. Like, I don't even think I'm gonna vlog anymore. I think I'm just gonna end the video here. Thank you for watching my Mickey's Very Merry Christmas vlog. I hope you're enjoying Vlogmas. If you are, make sure to give me a thumbs up. And after you do that, I will see you in my next video. Peace out.